just a Broadway baby, walking off my tired feet, pounding 42nd Street to be in a show.
If only you'd tell me what's the matter with you.
Where do you think I am right now? Here?
You are beautiful. And there isn't a man in town who wouldn't want you just the way you are. I'm sure that you could get anything you want to. Anything you put your mind to. I'm right about that, aren't I? Valerie Ewing, you're gonna get yourself a man. Once a bitch, always a bitch.
It's good to see you too.
You just called me to Dallas to humiliate me. You are just as sadistic as J.R. ever was.
I called to see if I could get you and Gary back together again.
Oh, please. Gary is buying your wounded bird drunk routine, and he's a good enough man to try to save you, but I know that you're just trying to get your hooks into him.
I don't want your husband.
He may not come back to me, but I can promise you, I am not leaving South Fork until I show him what a manipulative monster you are.
What were you and Grandpa talking about tonight?
Nothing, just talking.
Did you have to close the door? When you came back in the Jeep tonight, I knew something had happened. Now, what was it? Come on, Pickett, tell me. What is going on here that Grandpa doesn't think his own family is entitled to know?
I just don't know what it is.
All right. It's feeling damp out here. I'm going inside. You want to come?
You go ahead. I'll see you in the morning.
All right. Good night.
Good night.
I just wish that I could be sure that you're going to be okay. My baby girl. How was I so blessed with you? After your sister.
Things work out themselves, Mama.
I know that, baby.
Mom.
It just makes me so mad.
Stop, stop. Okay? Come on. Right here. I'm not leaving you, I promise.
You sure?
Oh, yes. You're my mama.
Hello. I'm Annette LaChandra Champagne. As a little girl, my father put me in pageant after pageant. And I hated it. Absolutely hated it. Oh, my goodness, what am I doing? Sitting here blathering away about myself. You were watching that old documentary they made about my family. What was that? 50 years ago, at least, and I so rudely interrupted. Not very pageant-like of me, was it?
All right, I told you 5 minutes ago you needed to be out here.
I'm coming.
What did you do with my coffee?
It's right here, Mom.
Why did you move it?
I did.
There's no question about it, Verna. You are just gonna have to go out and get yourself some new clothes. Yeah, because you're gonna get yourself another job real soon. You'll see. In the meantime, you can't go around looking like some poor little white trash. Know what I think, Verna? I think you owe it to yourself to go on a shopping spree. Buy yourself some pretty new dresses. Because you are going home. And if you're going home, you gotta make yourself look real, real good.